quiet, attentive, and respectful so that everyone can be heard. And we're going to save our applause until the entire class has been presented.
Alicia Johnson, and Frank Leonard.